Honolulu police are asking for your help in finding a man accused of breaking into a home and violating his probation. As Marissa Yamane reports, he's tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted.
Honolulu police are looking for Rene Barbadillo.
On September 19, 2013, at about 11:45 a.m., the complainant's grandson returned to the residence on Halona Street and found that glass louvers were removed and the house was entered. Items were missing from the residence. Police were called and were able to lift fingerprints off of the louvers. The fingerprints came back to a positive hit for Barbadillo, who was later located and placed under arrest for burglary in the first degree.
He's now wanted on a $20,000 probation revocation warrant. Rene Barbadillo is 33 years old, 5'4", 110 pounds.
He does have one prior conviction, but no local address.
If you know where Rene Barbadillo is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.